Chairman of TTIA, James Xu, Senior Vice President of Xi'an Rajendra Vela Guputi, and General Manager of ST Micro Taiwan, Giuseppe Ido, and also President and CEO of Siemens Taiwan, Ever. And also, 彭教授, 简教授, 还有大同公司的林董事长, 台董事长, distinguished guest, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. It's a great honor for me to attend the opening ceremony of 2015 Industry Partner Summit organized by TTIA and the SEMI Taiwan. As you know, Taiwan industry face challenges such as rapidly changing marketing and also reshuffling of manufacturing industry and the limited production resource in the international market. There are also domestic issues, including the slowdown in growth of GDP per capita, and the labor force also shortage, and the business model also have some transitions. In response to global trend in manufacture and the need to optimize Taiwan's industry structure, Taiwan's authority start to plan national productivity 4.0 initiative in 2015, this year. The goal of this project is to promote Taiwan to be the new Asia-Pacific paradigm in productivity and raise our GDP per capita progressively. Germany Industry 4.0 aim to develop cyber-physical system to integrate automated modular and the flexible smart products and to implement smart factory for industry value chain digitalization by using of IoT and big data analysis. Data collected from smart product can be interpreted, correlated, and supplemented in order to be refined into smart data. And these smart data can then be used to develop smart service and also smart talent. Based on intelligent automation, National Productivity 4.0 initiative also applies lean management and the new technology, including intelligent robot, big data, and the Internet of Things. National Productivity 4.0 project first select the metal stand in Taiwan, like in Germany, they call the hidden champion, that within IT and automation capability, such as 3C, metalworking, machine tools, also food processing, and medical logistics, and agriculture in Taiwan. Cases for demonstration will be implemented first to enhance the value and the productivity in Taiwan. There are five strategies in the manufacturing domain under National Productivity 4.0 initiative, including building linkage with countries with advanced industries, and improving industry development environment. And the third is building cross-domain service industry groups and developing industrial innovative business model and facilitate industrial paradigm shift. Therefore, we will have National Productivity 4.0 initiative also leverage to cloud computing and big data analysis to build a connected manufacturing service system. Through utilizing intelligent manufacturing equipment, and the traditional factory will upgrade to digital and smart factories. Moreover, data collected from smart factory manufacturer, distributors, suppliers, and customers can be integrated and analyzed in a cloud service platform with big data analysis. I would like to take this opportunity to thank the outstanding contribution by everyone here today, especially TTIA, SEMI Taiwan, and Siren. I hope that our industry can continue to prosper. Lastly, I would like to wish the summit a great success. Thank you. Thank you very much.